गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द ज्योमेट्री ऑफ दोज मॉलिक्यूल्स विच हैव लोन पेयर एज वेल एज बॉन्ड पेयर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हाइब्रिडाइजेशन। दिस टाइप ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल आर दिस टाइप ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स आर अमोनिया, बेटा वाटर, सल्फर, टेट्राक्लोराइड एंड ट्राई फ्लोरो क्लोरीन। दीज आर इन आर सिलेबस। दीज फोर मॉलिक्यूल्स दे हैव बॉन्ड पेयर एज वेल एज लोन पेयर इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर इन आर सिलेबस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी यूज अमोनिया टू डिटरमाइन द ज्योमेट्री हैविंग लोन पेयर एज वेल एज बॉन्डेड पेयर इलेक्ट्रॉन्स। सेंट्रल एटम ऑफ अमोनिया इज एन। एटोमिक नंबर ऑफ नाइट्रोजन इज 7। बेटा इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन ऑफ नाइट्रोजन दैट इज हीलियम दैट इज 1s2, 2s2, 2p3। नाइट्रोजन रिप्रेजेंट इन ग्राउंड स्टेट। ओनली आउटर मोस्ट शेल इज यूज बेटा 2s एंड 2p। आउटर मोस्ट शेल इज सेकेंड। इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू ऑर्बिटल्स 2s and 2p. 2p कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री ऑर्बिटल px, py, pz. इट हैज टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एंड p ऑर्बिटल कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री। अकॉर्डिंग टू हुंस रूल ईच ऑर्बिटल कंसिस्ट ऑफ वन इलेक्ट्रॉन देन पेयरिंग अकर। वी हैव थ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स 1, 2 and 3। बेटा वी रिक्वायर 300 इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड वी हैव 300 इलेक्ट्रॉन सो एक्साइटेशन इज नॉट नेसेसरी। हाइब्रिडाइजेशन स्टेट इज sp3। p इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर इन्वॉल्व इन बॉन्ड फॉर्मेशन एंड s इलेक्ट्रॉन रिमेन एज लोन पेयर। ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ sp3 हाइब्रिडाइजेशन स्टेट एक्सपेक्टेड ज्योमेट्री इज टेट्राहेड्रल विथ बॉन्ड एंगल 109.5 डिग्री। बट एक्चुअल ज्योमेट्री बेटा टेट्राहेड्रल इज व्हेन ऑल फोर बॉन्ड्स आर देयर। इन केस ऑफ अमोनिया 3 bonds because 3 hydrogens are there and 1 is lone pair. So actual geometry is differ from expected geometry. According to Vesper theory, if an atom have 3 bond pair, 1 lone pair, which geometry is there? Answer is the pyramidal geometry. Now nitrogen having 3 bond pair, 1 lone pair, tetrahedral geometry. बेटा वन लोन पेयर दैट टेट्राहेड्रल विल बी चेंज इनटू पिरामिडल लाइक दिस। इट इज टेट्राहेड्रल ज्योमेट्री। ईच ऑर्बिटल इज sp3 हाइब्रिडाइज्ड ऑर्बिटल बट सराउंडिंग एटम आर 3 हाइड्रोजन 1s1। सराउंडिंग एटम इज हाइड्रोजन एटॉमिक नंबर 1 1s1। S is spherical in shape. So here 3 orbitals are shared with hydrogen because they have unpaired electron and these have paired electron, do not take part in bond formation. This behave as lone pair electrons and these behave as bonded electrons. So actual geometry is pyramidal. This is the lone pair and their 3 bonds are formed. This shape is known as pyramidal. Pyramidal geometry of this molecule is the actual geometry. What about bond angle? On the basis of sp3 hybridization, 109.5 degree is the bond angle, but there is bond pair, lone pair repulsion. Beta, these 3 hydrogen, 1 hydrogen, 2nd hydrogen, 3rd hydrogen, it is nitrogen. And there is lone pair. this lone pair, repel bone pair, this also and this also. Then due to the presence of lone pair, these bonded electrons are repelled by lone pair and come closer slightly, and bone angle slightly decreased from 190 degree. Here bone angle is 107.8 degree. You will learn why bone angle decrease in these molecules. Our answer: due to lone pair bone pair repulsion, or due to lone pair as well as lone pair bone pair repulsion, the bonded electron repelled by the lone pairs and come close slightly, hence bone angle decrease. Now another molecule, that is water. Our another molecule is water. Central atom of water is oxygen. Beta, hydrogen never be a central atom. Oxygen, atomic number of oxygen is 8. Electronic configuration, helium 2s2 2p4. Draw orbital picture for oxygen in ground state. Beta, it is clear, only outermost shell will be used. Outermost shell is the second shell. Second shell consists of two orbitals, s and p, 2s, 2p, that means 2px, 2py, 2pz. S orbital consists of two electrons, p 4 electrons. Pairing is done when each orbital is half filled. Each orbital is half filled, then fourth electron is paired up in 2px. Beta, we require two unpaired electrons and we have two unpaired electrons. So hybridization state is again sp3. Again expected geometry on the basis of hybridization. Expected geometry is tetrahedral. Again bond angle of tetrahedral geometry 109.5 degree. But here bond angle in case of water decrease due to presence of two lone pairs. Bond angle decrease, then ammonia consists of only one lone pair. In case of ammonia, only lone pair bone pair repulsion is there. But here lone pair as well as lone pair bone pair repulsion is there. When we draw tetrahedral geometry, expected geometry on the basis of hybridization state, sp3 hybridized orbital, each orbital is sp3 hybridized. Beta, surrounding atom again hydrogen. Electron configuration 1s1, s orbital is spherical in shape. Out of 4, only 2 orbitals are shared by hydrogen and 2 consist of lone pair. These electrons do not take part in bond formation, then these are known as lone pair electrons. And these two are bond pair electrons. Beta, according to Westphal theory, if central atom have 4 pair electrons, out of 4, 2 are lone pair, 2 are bonded pair, then geometry is V shape or bent shape. We will draw like this. Beta, 2 lone pair, 2 bond pair. ज्योमेट्री लोन पेयर कोई ज्योमेट्री नहीं बनाते हैं. ज्योमेट्री इज जस्ट लाइक इन्वर्टेड वी शेप और बेंट शेप और इन्वर्टेड वी शेप. व्हाट अबाउट बोन एंगल? बेटा, बोन एंगल इज मोर डिक्रीज एज कंपेयर टू अमोनिया, बिकॉज लोन पेयर रिपेल इच अदर. दिस लोन पेयर रिपेल इच अदर, कम क्लोजर टू दिस एंड दे रिपेल मोर लाइक दिस. This lone pair, they lone pair repel each other. When they repel each other, they move outward and effect on this bone move another one effect on this bone move and bone angle greater decrease, that is 104.5 degree due to lone pair and lone pair bone pair repulsion. Actual geometry is bent shape and bone angle is 104.5 degree. Now beta CLF3. Our next is the CLF3. Centiliton is chlorine. Atomic number 17. Electronic configuration neon. 3s2, 3p5. Beta 10, 12, 17. In ground state, 3s, beta g 3p. 3s consists of 2 electrons and 3p consists of 5 electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Beta, we have only 1 unpaired electron and we require 3. So excitation takes place, 3d orbital is empty. 3d consists of 5 suborbitals. And one of the electron is excited from 3PY to 3D. In excited state, 3S, 3P, beta PX2, PY1, PZ1. From Y orbital, electron jump from PY to 3D. Now in hybridization, 1s orbital, 1, 2, 3. 3 p orbital and 1 d orbital is used. Hybridization state is sp3d. On this basis, beta, it means 5 electrons in the surrounding. Out of 5, 3 are bond pair, 2 are lone pair. Then, according to Weismann theory, T-shaped geometry. Directly represent 2 are lone pair, 3 are bond pair. Geometry is T-shaped. Beta, these positions are equatorial and above and below the plane axial. This is planar. Above and below the plane are axial and in the plane equatorial. One is equatorial, two are axial, and bone angle between axial is appear to be 180, but not exactly because of lone pair repulsion. Now I will draw only shape. Hybridization you calculate yourself for molecule SF4. Beta, in case of SF4, you have 4 bonded pair electron, 1 lone pair electron. Geometry is seesaw. Practice yourself. If hybridization is not calculated by you or can't be understood, you can phone call me and understand your concept, but hybridization calculate yourself. Beta C geometry. These are equatorial and these two are axial. Axial and E for equatorial. Beta, now these orbitals are okay. Now I give you 2 or more molecules to calculate the geometry. Either they have lone pair or not, यू आइडेंटिफाई यूर सेल्फ. बेटा पीसीएल 5, SF6, IF7, CCL4. प्रैक्टिस योर सेल्फ. थैंक यू.